OmniPlan keeps collaborative teams in sync. By publishing and subscribing, you can keep the project plan up to date between multiple members of the team. Start by selecting Configure Publishing and Subscriptions from the project menu. Click the plus button and choose an option from the dropdown. Use the sync options to make changes to the project and pull in changes from others. Choose Entire Plan with OmniPlan Server Repository to publish all aspects of your project, including tasks, resources, and calendars, with a shared server. If you don't have a server of your own, you can use the free OmniSync server to share your project. Just click the Account Info button, and OmniPlan will bring up your account preferences. Click the plus button to add an OmniSync server account and enter your username and password. If you don't already have an OmniSync server account, no problem. Just click Create Account and fill out the web form to set that up. Now, choose whether you'd like to publish changes and receive updates automatically, or leave those items unchecked and sync manually by choosing Publish or Update from the project menu. This is a good way to maintain a sense of control over when your plan gets updated, but you can always use change tracking to approve or deny changes that come up. Just click the Delta button in the toolbar and use the Accept or Reject buttons in the change log. To approve or deny all changes, use the Accept All or Reject All buttons. When you're finished, click the Publish button to update the plan on the shared server. With project publishing, subscriptions, and change tracking, you and your team have an accurate plan every step of the way.